So I have this Chafin's capacitor. I didn't properly pot it, and so a lead fell off, and I just want to see what it looks like inside. Anyways, there's the writing on here. There we go. Has foil in it, like a faulty capacitor should. Kind of hard to get the case off of it. It's clearly made out of aluminum foil and the dielectric. So, no mystery there. There you go. Basically, from this part, it almost looks like the old model T capacitor, just a lot smaller.